Mahatma Gandhi is very famous in India as Bapu or Father of the Nation. His full name is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He was a great freedom fighter and he led India like a nationalist leader against British rule. He was born on 2nd of October 1896 in Porbandar, Gujarat. He died on January 30, 1948. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi's Hindu activist Nathuram Godse was killed, after which the Indian government sentenced him to death for this. In 1948, he was given a second name of Rabindranath Tagore, the martyr of the nation. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.